This is the first time we've ever seen anything like this. And whether it's a prank or not, what matters is the act of doing vandalism is a criminal act. To damage property, state property, is also unacceptable. This does not reflect the public school graduate that we hope to raise as we're coming through. And while this is disappointing, we'd also like to see that hopefully they've learned a lesson from this, that not only is it unacceptable behavior now, but this is just unacceptable behavior as they go on into life.